Merry Christmas. And we can say that now. It's not too close to Thanksgiving or anything. We are. Advent has started, so we're on our way to Christmas. In fact, I always look at this performance as my kickoff for Christmas. We have so much fun getting ready for it, having you come and enjoy this musical presentation. On this venue, we often combine with a choral group, and this evening it is going to be the Smith Cotton Junior High School Sound Effects and Soundstation. You're going to love that. And that is directed by Levi Hudnett. And then, of course, we have our very own Sedalia Symphony Orchestra. And be aware that this is the second oldest continuously operating, performing, I guess I should say, symphony orchestra in the state of Missouri, right here in Sedalia. And we have a new conductor, Luke Lyons, and this will be his first Pops concert that he has had the opportunity to direct and will share and enjoy with you. So, thank you for being here this evening. Relax. There's going to be enough hectic season ahead. Enjoy this. We are delighted to have you.
Here tonight. Christmas is a special season, and you know, it comes around every year, and it's one of those things that Christmas music, you think you get sick of it, and then right about this time of year, you're like, oh, okay, I'll listen to a little bit more. And then, you know, all of a sudden, July comes around, and it's there again, so you listen to it a little more, and it becomes a year-round thing. You know, maybe not for everybody, but tonight, I picked a variety of Christmas music that I think is really exciting, and I'm excited to share with you. And the first piece we're going to play is It's Christmas Time, which is a holiday blend of tunes that you're all probably familiar with, orchestrated incredibly well, and I think it's a great piece. So here we go. It's Christmas Time.
Thank you.
So it's kind of one of those stories that comes around every year, The Grinch. I don't know, I grew up with many, the books, the movie, you know, I guess there's a new one now, what's new? But it's, this piece is one of those that, while it was written for a cartoon a while ago, it's kind of stuck around, even with these new iterations of movies, it's kind of that music that became tradition that kind of hung on and no one wants to do away with it. And so that's kind of why I chose this, How the Grinch Stole Christmas, just because how fun is this? So the last piece before we have our junior high choir come in and take over for us is going to be Sleigh Ride. And what's Christmas without Sleigh Ride?
Thank you. La 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 la
So typically, when you think of Christmas music and Russians, you would think of Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker, that's played numerous times across the country and the world at this time of year. What's interesting about this next piece is that it's Russian Christmas music, but it's actually written by an American composer. And so it's kind of a different take on the Russian Christmas tradition, using Russian tunes. And it's interesting just because it's there's a lot of culture involved in the pieces, and you hear almost the choral aspect in the strings, especially the opening of the strings. And so it's children's, they're children's songs, Russian children's songs. And so I just wanted to bring a little bit of something different that wasn't Tchaikovsky. Not that Tchaikovsky's bad, but just something a little different that you might not have heard before. So this is Alfred Reed's Russian Christmas music.
Thank you.
All right, so now it's audience participation time, the sing-along. So go ahead and get out your voices and get ready to join us.
Thank you.
And it wouldn't be Christmas without White Christmas, right? And let's give a really big round of applause to the junior high sound effects and sound stations. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. We really appreciate it. And I look forward to seeing you next year and many years after that. Thank you. And Merry Christmas.